it's Nicole.
We're in Kavos.
Literally 3 years.
Yeah, later. I was gonna say it's been so long since we've been to Kavos. We came to Kavos in 2019, and we're back.
I was 17. I'm 21 now.
I was 19.
I'm wrong.
And I'm now 22. So yeah, we just checked into our hotel. We left Manchester this morning at around 4:30 in the morning. So we're running on very little sleep. But we've got the Baywatch party, like pool party today at Quayside Village. I'm quickly gonna show you guys the room before we start making it messy because we are gonna be getting ready very shortly. As I said, we do need to be at this event. The hotel that we're staying at is Cava Marina. It's a brand new hotel in Kavos and it's so beautiful. So this is our like sleeping area. I'm gonna sleep with lovely double bed. I love the headboard. And then we've got like a wardrobe and stuff here. We've got a kettle to put our fish in. If you know, you know. And then we've got a TV. We also have a big mirror over here, which is really nice. This would be good, I feel like, to do our makeup. Like, I feel like we can both stand here. And then this is the outside. So this is what the outside looks like. This pool is all clear. So I'm very excited to get in that neighbour. We've got a little balcony. We have some neighbours. Don't know who they are. And then we come this way and into the bathroom. Look how pretty. I love the gold shower. I think it's so nice. And then we've got another mirror here. And then the toilet. Whoa, the toilet's a bit close to the door. Jesus Christ, imagine if you didn't realise someone was in here and came barging in, you'd break the legs.
You then.
So busy and also so hot. Your belly isn't in it, hon.
Hey, sweating already. Can't even see my eyes.
You how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because
so big shout to Huzz right now. Apparently she got cheated on as well.
Look
at the amount of chips on this bowl. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
There's probably like 10.
There's 12.
The
main is guys. I don't know, I
haven't tried it. Well, I
might put a lot of time.
That is such a big potato.
Jeez. Okay, it's now day 2. I did vlog a little bit when we went for food, but I actually left my camera here, so I vlogged that on my phone. And we just had some chicken nuggets and chips and just some food. My voice is still here at the moment, which is surprising for me, but I'm here for it. Like, I really don't want to lose my voice this trip, so I'm trying not to. And so far, so good. Because if you've watched any of my party hard holiday vlogs before, you will know that I always lose my voice on the first day. So the fact that I still have a voice is very surprising.
We both have a voice.
Innit? But we didn't have the aircon on too low. We didn't, I feel like we weren't really screaming and shouting. Like,
I
feel like
disco, so yeah. I feel like we're just miming.
No, I was singing.
Oh, I don't know.
And you definitely were singing.
It sounded really good.
Yeah. But anyway, I'm just glad that my voice is here. So we're going to go ahead and go in the pool as it's really nice today and we don't actually have any events on in the daytime. We just have an event on the night. And then tomorrow we've got the boat party. So that's really fun. I can't wait to show you guys that. I did vlog Kavos when we came in 2019, but I feel like I didn't vlog it as much as I probably will vlog this one. So if you do want to watch that, you can go ahead and watch it. But if you're already watching this, then you might not want to watch it, and that is fine. Okay, so me and Sophie are currently just, well, she's walking to go get ice cream, but we have been sat, we had some lunch. I forgot to film the lunch, which is really stupid of me. But we're now just chilling. We're actually going to go ahead and watch Love Island, last night's episode, because if you haven't seen Love Island already, you probably will have by the time this video is live, but apparently Jack's left last night, so we want to see how that went down. And everybody else is in the sea currently. I have been doing some work, but yeah, I'm gonna go watch Love Island now. And then after, we will shortly be getting ready for this evening. So we've got filming to do, party hard, and yeah, just a long night ahead. So I am starting to lose my voice now, which isn't the best because it probably means I'm gonna lose my voice in the next few days. So we've gone food up here.
Yeah.
And the scenes. Wow. You guys are you're on like a little romantic date together.
What's that next?
It's like a Love Island date. Honestly, how this looks in the camera would be like a Love Island.
Go on a date at Love Island.
Like, yeah. Date. It's like that kind of background. So I'm very excited for some food because I'm starving. And it's, yeah. It's so pretty. So we've got some wine now. Got myself a little glass of rosé. Everyone else has filled theirs up like halfway. I should do it like the sophisticated way. Now I'm kind of regretting my decision because this wine's going to go down a lot quicker than I anticipated and I'm not going to have any of it.
Cheers.
So my main is here. I got gnocchi with tomato and puzzle. Very, very excited to this. I'm gonna wait for some cheese though. We're on the boat party. I forgot my camera, so I'm gonna vlog in on my phone today. Callum's not walking around.
I hate boats.
I'm Lewis.
We just got to our room. The maid has made our like tops into like little dresses. That is so cute. And we got clean towels. Yay! Okay, so it's a little while later now. As you can tell, my voice is still disappearing. I think it has actually come back a little bit though from having a little nap and resting. But you will have seen that we were on the booze cruise. That was so much fun, honestly. Had the best time. Didn't get very drunk though, which is surprising. Like, I thought I would come off that really, really drunk, but I didn't. But that's not too bad because we've got a big event tonight as Jack Fowler is performing at Future. So we're going to be out all night, obviously, like his
all
event
day.
So in a way it's kind of worked out because I'm not hungover now. Like, I feel like if I was drunk earlier I'd probably be a little bit hungover now, but we're about to go for some food. We're gonna go back to Pure where we went yesterday and get some food there with all the party hard lot. And yeah,
I've got the key.
Sophie's got the key and I've got the secret. But yeah, this is what I'm wearing. Love it. This is my hair. I brought my rollers with me so I could like curl up the ends of my hair. It's kind of dropping out already. I think it's because of the heat, but we're gonna roll with it. I have my sandals on. My toes have been killing me for the past few days because I've had the worst blisters. But I finally got some plasters, so that's great. Because these are proper like blister plasters, so it hopefully heals them and doesn't just come off. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna stop rambling. I'm gonna go get the others and go for food. Food is now here. I got carbonara. It looks delish. Very excited to eat. So have you got, what's it called?
Burrata.
How is it?
Nice. Fresh.
It's a bit black on you. But yeah, I'm gonna eat this because it smells absolutely incredible.
Guys, I just did my first touch of the trip. That pasta I ate earlier was just not in my stomach. And I was like, I'm gonna have to be sick.